having the grace that ballet has instilled in me, but then moving beyond that and pushing the boundaries that way. For me, that's what I think of when I think of elegant innovation.